So I'm replacing a Standyne injection pump on a 1995 Chevy 3/4-ton pickup. So this is the DS4 injection pump. And I tried a couple things to get this thing running properly, because we had codes for, this is the old pump I just took off, we had codes for the optic sensor, so I put a new one on. We also had codes for a code for the stepper motor. I put a new one on. And neither of them, and I also, along the way, we replaced the secondary shutoff solenoid. So all those three items are new. Didn't solve the problem, which is intermittent stalling. I know there's this fuel solenoid driver, I believe it's called. I think there's some kind of a rotating unit in there that delivers fuel to each injector, and it's not user-friendly. There's shimming and whatnot, so I never touched that. So I thought, well, if it's that, the only thing left we haven't touched, then I'm just going to get a new pump. So I went online, and the cost for the pumps vary tremendously. To be fair, I bought the cheapest complete pump I could get, and that was from Pensecola Diesel in Florida, and this is what they gave me. I purchased this one because it came with a PMD attached. We've already got a new PMD, which is mounted, or was mounted at least, on the on a heat sink up on the manifold. So I just wanted to rule that out. Tried two PMDs, but this way I got a new pump with a new PMD. And I presume this thing was tested before it was shipped to me. So in theory, this thing should work properly when I bolt it in. So what concerns me, though, is I don't know how rebuilt this thing is. I don't know whether they test them, and if parts test okay, they just forge ahead, or if they replace everything. My suspicion is that they take old pumps like this one that I have to ship back to them, and they test them, and then they only replace the parts required to get the thing to work properly again. I don't know. That's my theory. I'm going to have to ask, because I've got this one. It's a Sunday afternoon. I picked it up late last night from FedEx. My son needs this truck to get to work tomorrow, so this one has to go back in. And again, to be fair, I didn't pay a lot for this. It was $675, including the PMD. But still, I guess you get what you pay for. So that's the shutoff solenoid. I don't know if you can see that, but it's not new. It's old. It's all chewed up. So that part is not a new part. The optic sensor, mine is maybe 6 months old, not even, maybe 4 months old. Solved that code, so that's a brand new part that we got from Standyne. This one is not new. I suspect this, I don't think this is new. I can see a little bit of, you see the grit there? And all the scrape marks. It's been an on and off a pump, or, you know, plugged in for quite a while, and they've cleaned it up, but they haven't done a great job of cleaning the dirt off it, I don't think. So that's a used part. And then the other part we changed was the stepper motor. That's the new unit. It's black. That solved my problem for the stepper motor codes. It's just a little it's a solenoid that shoots a piston out, contacts that little linkage, and then it slides a piston back and forth across the bottom of the pump to adjust the timing or the fuel timing. So our problem with this one was that it was stuck. I put the new stepper motor on, still had the code, and it turned out that underneath that plate there, the piston was actually stuck, so I tapped it. It instantly broke free and started sliding back and forth smoothly. So that got rid of the code, but it didn't get rid of the intermittent stalling problem. That's why I got this one. But anyway, so now this is the stepper motor that they gave me. And it's not new. I'm not saying that it doesn't work. I'm just a little disappointed that I bought a rebuilt pump and it doesn't really appear to be rebuilt. Some of the crucial components that go out on them seem to have been tested maybe and slapped back on. I don't know. Use your judgment, but this is a... It's been on a pump before. So, yeah, there you go. I guess you get what you pay for. I think it's probably going to work. It's probably been tested. It's just not really a rebuilt pump, in my opinion. I don't know. You make up your own mind.